6月29日，第三届中国非洲经贸博览会暨中非经贸合作论坛在湖南长沙开幕。本届博览会以共谋发展、共享未来为主题，贝宁、刚果金、马达加斯加、马拉维、摩洛哥、莫桑比克、尼日利亚、赞比亚等8个非洲国家担任主宾国，山东省、湖北省担任主题省。与会嘉宾纷纷表示，近年来中非经贸合作成效显著，希望通过本届博览会可以推动中非经贸合作再上新台阶。
我们之所以要参加这个论坛，是因为中国发展得快，改变也很大，我们想借鉴中国的发展经验，将我们国家的各个地区都连接起来，将产品的生产地和产品的消费地连接起来，希望通过5到8年的时间，刚果金也能成为非洲的经济引擎。
Already we have infrastructure in the Gambia, roads and bridge, and an international conference facility that was built by China. My focus here is to attract as much as possible Chinese investors and link with Chinese contractors, as well as looking for clients for Gambian businesses that are already exporting to China so that they can expand their business operations in China as well.
冈比亚贸易地区一体化、工业与就业部部长表示，中非贸易互惠互利、互补性强，为两国经济社会发展提供了强有力支撑，也造福了中非双方人民。同时，中国成功经验也值得非洲学习。
I believe this forum is one opportunity that brings to the fore, the front, what we must do as Africa to improve on 2 or 3 areas.One is the need for us to bring about intra-Africa integration of markets. We've learned this lesson from China. We also need economic integration in Africa. But we need to work together as an African country and bring our economies closer together. Thirdly, almost every country in Africa has a different currency. These things are impediments to our trade and they are impediments to our economic development. So this.It's one forum where these discussions are taking place.
2022年，中国对非新增直接投资34亿美元。截至去年年底，中国对非洲直接投资存量超过470亿美元。与会嘉宾表示，相信第三届中非经贸博览会的召开会成为中非经贸合作的新起点，为新时代中非经贸合作高质量发展注入新动力。
Well, I think overall China has been a very good and reliable partner to Africa.And our relationship has been very beneficial to all the countries in terms of business, investment, as well as the development and building of infrastructural projects. So we look forward to cement the bond and the ties between our two countries.
So we are really looking for an engagement with China that will help us develop our infrastructure in my country, in Zambia,Ensure that we have roads, we have railway systems, we have airports to help us communicate more effectively, to help us grow our economy, to help us create better employment for our people.
据悉，本届博览会会期为6月29日至7月2日，在为期4天的会期内，除举办开幕式暨中非经贸合作论坛外。还将举办9场由国家部委和机构主办的高端活动，7场经贸对接，3场专题研讨和13场地方专场活动，涵盖绿色基建、海关检疫、医药卫生、农食产品等领域。